everybody, welcome back to Books and Junkies. We're playing Elder Scrolls Oblivion on PC. We're getting...
Hey everybody, welcome back to Elder Scrolls Oblivion.
Let's everybody do an intro. Welcome to this super dark hallway.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Picks and Junkies.
Where there's a hole at some point that Roy's going to fall into because he can't see it. Oh, he did a parkour hop.
There's got to be a better way out of this place through LeChance's headquarters.
You briefly could see, I suggest you get some lighting for your tunnel...
You got hit by a truck.
Asshole dude with a long-ass driveway. People with long-ass driveways and no
I'm pretty sure out. You missed a ladder back there, Rory. That would take you right out.
Probably.
Yep, there's Shadow.
Hey, look, oh, God!
Shadowmare.
Shadowmeal.
This is the fastest horse in the game.
Is it?
Yep.
It's all those red eyes.
Maybe I'm wrong.
It's pretty fast. With no teeth.
It works great. See?
Yep. You can almost get out of Fort Farragut. There you go. Now you're shooting through the woods at pitch black. Watch out, Vin Diesel's over.
You don't like night riding, Aaron? Night riding is the most extreme sport ever.
Oh. Motoring.
They wait.
Night, don't fight the flight. Bump, 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 bump.
Does it work? You just shot off the world again, Rory. Or something. I don't know what happened. I can't fucking see.
Night Ranger or whatever it's called.
Fuck off.
Night Ranger?
Yeah.
That's my favorite Power Ranger.
What's his name? Roy, for fuck's sake, do something, wait, or use a potion, or for fucking Jesus.
Wow, we're in the worst place. So just go to where you were, you're supposed to go.
Why are you single?
What do you mean?
Is it because your fucking lower intestines are rotten from the inside out?
It might have something to do with it.
Fucking firing out dead bacteria at uncontrollable speed.
I honestly don't think it was me, but it could have been.
It wasn't me, because I didn't smell until like way after.
I don't think it could have been Adam, because if you smelled it, I would have smelled it, and yeah. I didn't. Oh. And I didn't fart.
Well, those who don't smell it, dealt it.
Yeah.
Oh,
I smell it when I was me. Immediately. This is like zero response time.
That was Rory. Rory exploding.
His head went through
himself. Yeah, that was the ghost version of Rory, so he can try and lap himself.
That was his soul leaving his body.
Rory's done this course before. That's his previous time.
Yeah, my ferrets don't have any lag.
Yeah.
When they smell, I
when
smell
I went into the Wattbox today to get something to eat, guy in front of me ordered a Singapore cashew. A couple of places in front of me ordered a Singapore cashew. So we got it, sat down, he comes out, and he's like, what's
a
this?
Single cashew.
Check your map, Rory.
And he's looking at it, and I'm like, well, the girl's like, that's a cashew. And she's like, what's that doing in my thing? And he's like, well, it's called Singapore cashew. It comes to the dish. She's like, I'm allergic to this, I can't eat this. Sure, yelled at the poor girl. I'm like, dude, fuck off, it's in the title.
I always said, I was,
idiot.
This is just one of my favorite moments ever of just the world. I was eating a bag of almonds.
We're back where we started!
A bag of raw almonds.
Because
mm-hmm. I don't like roasted almonds or anything like that.
I bet
that.
There was almonds in it.
I do like almonds. They're pretty good.
So, the bag, it just said
poisonous
almonds.
Poisonous in nature.
And if you looked at the ingredients, it said almonds. And then there was a warning label on the bottom. Like, warning, contains almonds. If you're allergic to almonds, and you're eating a bag
Wolf.
Of almonds,
Wolf.
You deserve it. You or deserve it, whatever's fox. About to happen.
That's a wolf.
That doesn't matter.
Almonds, maybe it's a tame wolf?
Almonds are poisonous in nature.
Don't worry about the wolf.
When
were your almonds
facts.
Your favorite nut?
Nope.
What's your favorite nut?
Pistachios. Huh. I'm going to go with pistachios.
Get out. Oh. I tend to like all nuts. Walnuts or pecans are my favorite.
Oh, hazelnuts.
Oh, yeah, they're good too. And cashews are pretty good as well.
Cashews are alright. Hazelnuts in things.
Cashews
pistachios by themselves. There you go. That's the end all be all of nut
my cashews are up there.
Why are almonds poison?
Why are you taking the most extreme off
how are they
route
poisonous?
To this?
I don't know. They're just toxic to eat.
Okay, fair enough. Oh,
so why do we eat them?
Well, we genetically modified them to not be
no,
toxic.
I jumped off.
Good job, horse.
10 out of 10 dismount.
Man, that horse got some sort of super traction. And
6 out of 6 nonsense. We're fucking Olympic turbo feces mode or whatever. What's the score in the Olympics? 6 out of 6 gymnastics?
What do we have to do here, Roy?
I must go to Leafrot Cave and kill a necromancer who has begun the process of transforming himself into a something. This necromancer, who has a name, has not yet completed his metamorphosis, but is still incredibly powerful. Possibly too powerful
into
to kill
a lich,
if
Rory.
Faced directly. I should search the cave for his writings and try to discover his weakness, which he has written down for whatever reason.
Rory, he's trying to turn himself into a lich.
Yes.
So you might be able to just fast travel there.
No, I think I can just...
But why would you do that when you have shadow facts?
You don't know how far away it is.
It's very close.
Oh.
But you have shadow facts. The fastest lord of all horses.
No, you have shadow mare.
Shadow facts is from Lord of the Rings.
I was watching... there's an XKCD comic where Gandalf is like, this is my steed, shadow facts. And he's like, man, did you know the outside of a shadow is called an umbra? And he's like, shut up, shadow facts.
Sweet. They're apparently called bitter almonds.
The poison ones?
Yeah.
What, are they bitter?
I don't know, it just says,
Well, you're not saying yeah.
Susceptible to aflatoxin producing molds, which come from the soil.
Okay.
So if you eat those, then you get sick or whatever. I don't know what it says there.
If you eat poison, you get sick. Got it.
Yep.
Come on, Shadowmere, you can do it.
Mandatory pasteurization. California almonds must be labeled raw if they are.
California almonds, those are the ones I get. Hey.
What about California raisins?
What? Oh, no, I get California pistachios, sorry.
Oh. Man, this whole California brand is getting out of hand. First it was raisins, and now it's pistachios.
According to, I don't know if this is stewed.
Can he die?
Shadowmare?
Yeah.
Yeah, but do you think he comes back to life? I think he's essential. I'm not sure.
So he can't die. If you always come back to life, you effectively don't die.
That was that was the great thing about Valeria, whatever that vampire companion was in Dawnguard. Because
check your map, though.
I would recommend doing Dawnguard really early on in the game, because she levels with you, and up to like level 7, she just can't be killed. That's why she's, in my opinion, the best companion in that game, and one of the best companions in all the Bethesda games.
Which side do you play on in Dawnguard, Adam?
Well, the last time I did, the only time I played through, I was on the side of the Dawnguard, so this time I might go through and do
vampires?
The vampires. But I really don't like the vampires.
Oh, really?
I like the stuff you get from the Dawnguard there, because I like the crossbows and stuff.
Yeah, you only get one crossbow if you side with the vampires. You don't get the advanced dwarven crossbows.
Yeah.
You get to be a vampire lord. That's about it.
I did play as a vampire lord for a bit. Like, I had like two like simultaneous saves going.
Yeah.
And I wasn't all that impressed by it.
Yeah, you won't like the vampire side then, because it's pretty much it.
There's some cool lore.
There's lots of cool lore.
There's
stuff,
cool but... stuff to do, I suppose. But it's like you're missing out on, you know, the crossbows, which is like,
that's true.
Holy God, why would you do that?
Crossbows are, you know, I basically had a dwarven crossbow, and I had, like, a super powerful, like, frost enchantment on it. So I just hit enemies from afar and slow them down, just pick them away, and if they got close, I hit them with,
I didn't use crossbows at all on that. I completely forgot they were in the game, to be honest.
Also, there's a cool part in that quest line where you're going for the sun bow or whatever it is.
Yeah.
And
sweet.
Two dragons shoot out of the ice when you're going across that lake.
Yeah, that's a cool part. Really cool part. Mm.
I feel like the perfect Elder Scrolls game is a combination of Oblivion and Skyrim, where they have the cool...
I feel Oblivion and Morrowind.
Well, you know, we can't all be right.
I found the thing on almonds here before
you... Morrowind is really good, though. You should play it.
I do need to play it. I've been meaning... It's on my list.
Your laptop can run that.
Yeah, it can.
Before you get a stack of paper on that. Alright. Again, before you get too far from almonds... Bitter almonds may yield from 4 to 9 milligrams of hydrogen cyanide.
Yeah, he's unconscious.
Choosing 6.67 milligrams, the number near. So if you eat 15 bitter almonds, you can die from cyanide poisoning.
Sweet.
So don't do that.
You
can order me up some cyanide almonds.
Almonds.
Yeah, Morrowind is worth playing. There's almonds. The thing about Skyrim, it has a lot of my favorite things and a ton of my least favorite things as well. It has the most of things I feel most strongly about in Elder Scrolls games.
How about Alvin a combination of Morrowind, Oblivion, and Skyrim then?
Yes.
Skyrim's
killed the chipmunks.
Skyrim is my favorite province.
Yeah, Skyrim's cool territory. and really interesting lore and, you know, dragons and stuff and all that. And then, you know, Morrowind's excellent storyline from what I hear.
Yeah.
Excellent, because
the main... That's a face. No, it's not.
Yeah, yeah, I saw it as well. The main... Because the main quest line in Skyrim is... For what it is, it's really boring.
Yeah.
Considering that you have to slay all the dragons, it's...
I'd have this game's side quests and guild quests, Morrowind's main storyline, and Skyrim's province. That would be the ideal situation.
And I would also have Skyrim's like level up kind of, you know, system and
all. You don't have to slay Mario.
I would have Oblivion's level up system with Skyrim's like skill system.
Like that Adam's dig was under his breath while Rory was still talking.
Sometimes.
But yeah, you don't have to kill the Mario one. Parthenax.
Oh, yes. I forgot that was by the...
Played by Mario.
Yeah.
Oh, he just ran through a stick. Oh. Eat that, that'll kill you.
I'm glad we didn't fast travel to the other side of the province. Mm.
That's good. Good episode. Good series, actually.
It's a good adventure.
Mm. Oh, Siri's trying to talk again. Oh, wait. I mean...
You're gonna die.
Try to make this series more watchable, Siri.
You should heal yourself. Or wait an hour.
She said, I don't know how to respond to that, but for some reason didn't, like, audibly say it.
Xbox! Awesome. Xbox, turn on!
Don't do that.
God damn it, Adam.
It's gonna turn to... It's gonna switch around the monitors and shit now.
Xbox, turn off!
Yes. It's not gonna do it right away anyway. Because it's gotta load up and it's gotta go through like 4 hours of processing.
It may not do anything because the HDMI cable might not be plugged into it.
Oh. That's Wolf.
I love to see you tagging alongside the guy. And just, oh! It's Wolf.
Oh, I got some Mirror's Edge first person going
on. Oh, yeah, totally. Hell yeah. Totally.
You don't hate my mods now, do you?
Dice, what are you doing? Make this. Fuck off with Catalyst. Nobody wants to play that.
Yeah.
Make this.
I'm going to get Catalyst eventually, but
make yourself sick looking at the ground.
Oh, jeez, yes. I couldn't watch that friggin' store manager simulator video.
It's funny, because in editing that, the preview window in the editor runs at 30 frames a second.
Yeah.
So, at the end, when I do the spin around the camera thing, it just looks like a normal camera moving around. Like, all that high-speed camera moving shit in the preview window doesn't happen. So I was wondering, like, maybe the game was designed to play in 30 frames a second, and that's why the camera controls are slow. But if you make it 60 frames a second, it becomes fucking unwatchable.
Did you leave it at 60 frames?
Oh, yeah. The video uploaded in 60.
Okay. Where are we?
In the woods.
I'm just assuming we're going to run into Winnie the Pooh at some point.
We're right there. The question's right there.
Where's Fort Farragut to?
Who's winging?
Where
Farragut was
winging
right
poo.
There.
See?
I'm glad
we didn't fast travel from right there to the bottom.
Couldn't we just... I'm glad we went over literally... Rory took the scout's motto to heart, literally over every mountain and fording every stream.
Do some distant telephone shots. Rory be all Peter Jackson about it.
I'd love to see Rory as a scout troop leader, being like, okay, we can either take the nice, simple, easy trail, or he takes a machete, starts hacking his way through the woods.
Starts fucking running over 30-foot-high boulders. Alright, kids, follow me. Shoots up over a mountain.
See him all toppled down. Oh, this is a nice little area.
We're going to call this Rory's Pond.
Yeah. Run at max speed. Okay. Through rocks, over rivers, shooting around fucking marshes and nonsense. It was like 7 miles ahead of all the kids. How was the ground underneath this, like, fucking... Oh, she's gone. All right, bye.
We didn't save at any point on that trip.
That's good. Good. I'm glad.
Bing. It's okay.
How's it doing?
Oh, it's locked up. Locked up solid.
Just hurry up and crash, will you, game? Just crash.
All right.
Rory, if you...
Fermented.
Yeah, go ahead, Adam.
If you could live in any...
There's Wolf!
Oh, Andrew. You weren't prepared that time.
No, I was too busy burping.
If you could live in any time period before the 20th century...
By...
What? Before the 20th century?
I flicked the shit out of his tail.
Okay.
So before, and it can't be the 21st century, so any time period before the 20th century, when would you live?
I would live in the time of the late Crusades so I could die of the Black Plague.
The 19th century.
I'm going to not wash my hands.
Is that
the most modern and be things I would invent to make a bunch of money wouldn't look entirely like witchcraft.
You would be a regular Tesla.
Oh, there he goes. Tesla falling down that hill again. Oh, good job.
Imagine if that's how the world's greatest assassin died, like the jackal. He just jumps off and dies.
Yeah.
Jumps off the side, like off the side of the small plane.
Oh, that's why. Oh, I'm gonna wait.
Is that historically accurate? When was the Black Plague?
13th, 14th century. It would have been a little bit. No, 13th century. 1400s, 13th century.
Well, everybody was dying back then anyway, so.
The 1400s or the 15th century.
Yeah, so what I'm saying is the 13th century, the 1400s.
When did the Crusades end? The 1500s,
the 1400s. The 15th century would have been
the
1400s.
When did the Crusades end?
Yeah, the 15th century was the 1400s, Adam.
Oh, well, then it's the 1200s then.
Otherwise, it should be... It should
you died again?
Oh, wolf. Right.
Otherwise, it should be the year 2216.
Anyway, I'm pretty sure the Black Plague was like 1260. I'm pretty sure.
No, 13th century.
Or was it?
What about 13th century?
It was right before the Revolution. So, the Revolution was in... No, I think it was in the 1300s. Let me look it up.
With the French Revolution?
Sorry.
Because that's a bit
later.
I'm
screwing up.
Yep.
A little later than the 14th century.
No, Renaissance. It was right before the Italian... It was before the Italian Renaissance.
Oh.
Well, then that would have been the 13th century, then. Would be before the Italian Renaissance.
Would be.
You should quick save.
Should.
We're good.
Not going to. He's going to shoot down his mountain. Smoke his head off to the fucking ground again.
Look how beautiful this is. This ain't vanilla.
It's pretty good looking.
It is.
Bits of it. The bits that are
really do like the original art style, though.
Yeah, but this is the original art style, which is way better.
1346.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, see, it's perfect.
And then PNG's shooting in and out.
1346 to 53.
What is it?
The Black Plague.
14?
13.
13.
So it would have been in the 14th century.
Yes. Yes.
Because the 15th century is when things start to get interesting in terms of scientific advancement.
I like this century because I'm in it.
Oh.
And
20. Man, that was a mess of
and Fox.
I should have known that because I studied that. I don't know why I didn't know that. I was pretty close, though. So, here we go.
You were only off by a couple hundred years. It's fine.
Is that what you got on your exams when you did that, too?
You were also off.
Yeah, you were pretty close.
When did the Crusades end?
The Crusades ended early 1400s or 14th century.
So I was off by 100 years.
Yeah,
that's not too bad.
And I mean the actual Crusades in the Middle East would have ended 50 years before that.
Yeah,
Adam's holding in farts over there.
What?
I don't know. I just heard like a.
I'm hungry.
Oh, you're hungry.
I'm looking forward to going to Tim Hortons.
Well, obviously, Rory. The world goes round and whatnot.
Does a peasant not shit in the woods?
Peasants don't shit in the woods. They can't afford it. Oh no, that poor whatever.
Not. They're dude swimming!
Man, they just rushed to put their pants back on.
Quick, hide the water!
Stay away from that brown cloud. Get it?
You're gonna die.
Yeah. Some corn bits.
Mud crabs are surprisingly hard to fight in Skyrim.
Why were your guys swimming?
Not as hard as his ossified anus.
there's the shit. Just turn around.
Shit indeed. Corn bits.
There it is.
Yeah.
Alright. Bye.
Needs no sleep. Ow.
Yeah, so,
You just put your tail in your anus.
Yeah. Simple.
And then you got a handle.
So take.
I'm a little teapot.
You became a keychain.
So technically the last Crusades...
Thanks
the Crusade,
for
Christian... Western Christian rule of the Middle Ages ended in 1291 when Acre fell, or Acer. A-C-R-E.
It's Ach.
Rory, how would you pronounce that? A-C-R-E.
Well,
it's not about how Rory pronounces it. It's about how it's actually pronounced.
Using our thing, that would be acre, but I don't know if it's in the same...
I think it's French. In fact, I'm almost guarantee you it's French.
Oh, so well, then I don't know how it's pronounced, because that sound does not come up that often in French.
That's how you say it.
So I don't know.
I don't recognize this at all. This is super modest. None of this is even close to the same.
This is Better Cities Month. This is actually the Imperial City in the
Better Cities. This isn't Better Cities. This is Improved Landscapes, I believe.
This is
Unique Landscapes.
Now including gay lizard couple. I forget the name of the race.
Yeah, Argonian. I don't know. Argonian. It could Argonians. Just be close.
Because of the brown clouds.
Well, that was offensive, and I don't even know why.
Dragonborn, or Dragonborn's... The Crusades are actually really interesting here.
Dragonborn?
I don't know why I said that.
Dragonborn's the Crusades, same thing.
No, the Crusades are actually a really interesting part of history.
Yes, I agree.
Have you studied them?
No, but I'm interested in them. I haven't professionally studied them. No.
What a great ivory tower academic moment that was. Have you studied them? Adam, did you play that guy in Goodwill Hunting?
No, that was what I mean. I was generally interested in if he said he was interesting. I wanted to know if he looked into them and said
no.
That wasn't me being elitist.
No, you prick. I haven't studied
them. Go back to your fucking ducks and building ships and welding and stuff. I'm sure that'll make you happy, you fucking uneducated Kona asshole. Get out with your degree, diploma, sir. You're not even a fucking degree.
Go shit in your
Go
house,
Go fuck
Penny.
Off.
Okay.
Anyway, so yeah.
No, I haven't studied them, but I'm really interested in that time period.
It's cool. I have a book if you're interested, if you want to read it.
I would never read it.
Okay. If I didn't just call you an uneducated ruffian, I would have feel offensive, but
I don't care what you think of me because you're under the diploma. I'm interested in it. I'm not interested enough to spend the little time I have
Fair enough.
Reading that book.
I mean, just read about it on Wikipedia. They're pretty
Is
good.
Is there a TLDR of it?
I did a couple of papers on it in school, and that kind of ruined my interest for a bit.
Yeah, don't worry.
As papers do,
out.
I'm sure you know.
There you go. Better?
Yeah, we're done here.
Do you have
here,
to
anyway.
Do papers? Right. Or
Everybody will
exams?
See you guys next soon.
Fuck your story, Adam.